and dry bones becoming as flesh. And these are the days of your servant David, rebuilding a temple of praise. And these are the days of the harvest, and fields always wide in your world. And we are the laborers in your vineyard, declaring the word of the Lord. Behold, he comes, riding on the cloud, shouting like the sun, at the trumpet calls, the spiritual voice, in the year of Jubilee, and out of sight is healed salvation.